cops arrest some of Manila's most wanted suspects. Manila, Philippines. Some of Manila City's most wanted suspects, including two alleged rapists, have been arrested by authorities after months in hiding. During a press conference at the Manila City Hall on Monday, Manila Mayor Francisco Isko Moreno Domagoso presented three suspects on the city's most wanted list. Authorities apprehended Ermita Police Station's most wanted suspect, identified as Jason Fullantes, last Friday, July 12, after he went into hiding for 6 months. According to Moreno, an arrest warrant was issued against Fullantes last January 8, 2019 for the non-bailable offense of rape. Meanwhile, Bob Navarro, Moriones Police Station's fourth most wanted, was arrested over the weekend after 11 months in hiding. Moreno said a warrant of arrest was issued against Navarro in August last year for the non-bailable offense of rape. Police also arrested the eighth most wanted suspect of the Manila Police District, identified as Irwin Pelina, who was wanted for robbery with unnecessary violence. Pelina went into hiding for 1 year and 4 months before he was arrested last Tuesday, July 9. An arrest warrant was issued against him in March 2018. Kanilang karapatan. They're considered innocent so far, suspect, Moreno said, noting that suspects covered faces as he presented them to the media. But hiding, young pup yung malang body sila’y binibigyan patch kakatayan na ipagtanggol kanilang sarili pero para itoi, batas, pup yung mo, a hindi kayo papayag. Lalo kanang madidiin. Ngayon mukha silang not guilty, so far. But it is not for me to say so, it is the judge. Para yung sitmang pamilong na patchipad ng pantay-pantay, he further said. / Jack, thank you for watching. Please subscribe.